had a dream last night that I died last night. I woke up in a cold sweat. I was scared to death. The thing that frightened me, it wasn't the dying. See, I saw my boys grow up, and I wasn't there to love them. And they're so young they won't remember me. A couple pictures are the only thing they'll have of dad. They'll have of me. And if I have to leave them here alone, there's a few things I want them to know before I'm gone. This. Be good to your brother and love on your mother. If you know something is right, do it no matter the price. When the world preaches madness, you could choose joy over sadness. This life, it's a gift. Living like Jesus would live it. Optimistically, it was just a stupid dream. But the truth is, I don't know, 'cause I don't want to show no. Man, the days come fast, and should this one be my last, I wanna say my piece and hope that my words will reach them. Be good to your brother and love on your mother. If you know something is right, do it no matter the price. When the world preaches madness, you could choose joy over sadness.